viewers, here's a tutorial for simple yet beautiful hoop formation with 6 hoops. You can either start your dance with this formation or just make it a part of your dance, whatever way you like. So let's get started. Take your first 2 hoops, one in both hands. Try to use a different color hoop for this step. Make a cross with your hoops by placing it one over the other. Next step, hold one hoop in both your hands and place it on your shoulder. Once you have placed your hoops on the shoulder, take your fifth hoop and place it on the top parallel to the ground. Make sure that you are able to release your hands from the top while you are doing this step and you are not stuck in between your hoops. After that, take your last step, grab both your hoops you placed as cross in the beginning and the sixth hoop together. Slowly stretch back, grabbing your hoops, and just twist the sixth hoop so that it comes down in the end. There you go. Enjoy this beautiful formation and let me know in comment section if you have any problem. Like, share and subscribe to never miss a video. Happy hooping. Thank you for watching.